Hello people, this is Lord Pepinski right here on the street. I'm in Nnewi right now, my hometown. Yes, I'm somewhere at a bar. I'm trying to get people's opinions on FC Fine about this season, the progress, the success, both in the Federation Cup, and most especially the postponement of the Federation Cup tour. That was meant to come up tomorrow, but has been shifted to the 23rd. So I'll get one or two opinions from people, and then let's see how they feel. So I have a young man here. Boss, what's up?
Anyway, the whole thing is it's okay. First of all, I want to thank our thank God for the victory of the FA Cup. You know, it was a great one indeed. God really gave us the victory. Secondly, I want to thank our president, the president of FC Fanyoba, Dr. Patrick Fanyoba, who have worked so hard putting Anambra State football together and Nigeria as well. And coming to the postponement of the tour, I would not say that it's a bad idea, because FA Cup is for Anambra State, and because the governor of the state have shown interest as the number one citizen of Anambra State to be part of it. I don't think it's anything bad or it's a wrong idea. So I believe having him on the show, on the street jam, is okay, you know, to show it, because he's trying to identify with the victory, identify with the club, identify with Ifeanyi, who is the owner of the club, and to identify with the sports lovers in Anambra State. So I think it's a good idea. We have to start questions. Me, I'm supposed to travel back to Lagos by a Monday, Sunday or Monday. But because we had it earlier that it's going to be on Wednesday, and I postponed my travel. And as Kate may be now, I still have to wait till that next week, or I'll go and come back. But in the whole thing, it's a very good idea. Having governor of the state with us on the street show is a very good idea. It's a plus to the team, and it's going to show everybody, mostly the Anambrians, that the team Anambra Warrior is not about a final, but it's all about every Anambrians and every citizen of Anambra State. So I'm happy about it. I'm happy about it.
Your name?
Okay, mine. Okay, my name is Comrade Magoshan Dibisa Owuzo, a publisher of prestigious African magazine. So thank you so much